Also new this morning, emergency crews were called to the intersection of Brandes and Pine Avenue just before 3 o'clock this morning for a rollover accident. According to Erie police, a car lost control and flipped, landing on its side. The female driver of that car reportedly left the scene before first responders arrived. The road was partially blocked off while crews cleared the wreckage. Police are still investigating.